A Bechtekorben is a type of pole weapon and war hammer that was popular in medieval Europe. The name is Old French for raven's beak or beak of the crow. Similar to the Lucerne hammer, it consists of a modified hammer's head and spike mounted atop a long pole. Unlike the Lucerne hammer, the Bechtekorben was used primarily with the beak or fluke to attack instead of the hammer head. The hammer face balancing the beak was often blunt instead of the multi-pronged Lucerne, and the beak tended to be stouter, better designed for tearing into thinner plate armor, chainmail, or padded jacks. Also, the spike mounted on the top of head was not nearly as long and thin as in the Lucerne. Bechtekorben occasionally becomes a catch-all for any type of warhammer, such as a maul or a horseman's pick. A similar name, Bechtefalken, meaning falcon's beak, refers to a related weapon called a poleaxe or, more specifically, to the hook on its reverse side.
Please subscribe and thanks for watching.